Hey guys, it's Priya from Slices Concession. Today, I wanted to talk to you about a great addition to your menu. Frozen lemonade is gonna be not only very cost effective, but it is also very popular. People love it on a hot, summery day. What is really great about this drink is for a 12-ounce serving, it literally costs you less than 40 cents to make. And you can charge about $3 to $4 per glass, making it totally profit. So a great machine that we're gonna be using today is the Taylor 430. Now we also have the Taylor 340 and Taylor 342. So these are really great options to really enhance the quality of frozen lemonade. The 342 is gonna be your full standing model. So if you are very, very popular already, you definitely wanna go with that one. This is a really great countertop model. It's very space efficient. It's air cooled, it has the vents on the side. So it's definitely gonna be just a really great additional piece to your kitchen. And this drink is so popular. What we really love at Slices Concession is how, like I said, how versatile it is. So you can mix it with a more artisan flavorings such as raspberry puree, or you can go with the kind of a classic, you know, fun American summer artificial blue raspberry. Kids love this because look how fun it looks. It's, you know, bright colors. It's just very eye-catching and it's just really easy to make. You put a couple squirts in here after you take it out of your 430 and instantly you have a whole new frozen lemonade blue raspberry flavor, which is, I mean, it's just so easy to make and so cost effective. So yeah, what we'll do today, we'll go ahead and try it out with the raspberry puree. So I'm gonna go ahead and turn on my 430. I'm gonna take out our product. So how we made this so simple. All we did was take water, sugar, and lemon juice. That's literally the only ingredients you're gonna need to create such a simple, delicious, just a great drink to have. So I just did a couple pours of that. I'm gonna grab my spoon right here. And then we're just gonna slowly mix it. And look at that color, so pretty. I mean, for such a simple, cheap drink, this looks very fun. I know a lot of people are just gonna love it, especially on a hot summer day. So yeah, here, you know, you can create just wonderful options. You can even layer it with different colors to create maybe a 4th of July drink, something like that. You know, have a theme or something. Create fun names for your drinks just to really up the originality of your really simple treat. So call us at Slices Concession if you wanna find out more about great flavor options and menu additions that can come from a 430, 340, 342. So give us a call and also go to our YouTube channel, our website. We have great social media and you can definitely find a lot of resources for how to really up your profit margin. So thank you for watching.